Hi, my name is Hector Martinez. I'm part of the bargaining team. I'm a steward here. I've been working for Watts for 22 years, so I'm very proud of that. We're at a point where management is not accepting our proposal. The proposal is not fair. This vote is actually letting our members express how they feel about the proposal of management, and so it's a way of authorizing a strike vote if necessary. I think management should be aware that we are united and we want to fight for livable wages and give the best customer service to our patients. I'm here because we want to be here, not because we have to, but this is part of our family. So I think this is a good way of showing management that we care about our patients.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Awesome!
Yes!
We actually had an overwhelming majority of our members feel that they would authorize a strike if necessary. We're excited. We are very excited because our members feel very passionate about their jobs. And here at the Watts Healthcare, they actually love actually working here. They have a passion for their patients. So I think we're excited and to go back to the bargaining table and go from there.
We care for Watts! We care for Watts! We care for Watts! We care for Watts!